Hi, this is Christopher Hobbs, and welcome to my blog today on medicinal mushrooms. Today we're going to visit a Chinese herb shop that specialized in reishi. Six different species of dried reishi and prepared products. We'll start out with this giant black reishi. You can see the cross-section there of it. And here's a video of the back showing the pores. And it's the smaller one and then a larger one behind it. This is really the largest reishi I've ever seen. Then we have a red reishi here that has the classic pattern of that beautiful scroll pattern of the fruiting body top. Here's a larger one, a larger red one that's thick and heavy. We don't know what species that is, but we'll find out through DNA analysis. And then there are a few other boxes of reishi, a black reishi, which I'm not showing here, another red reishi, and finally a reishi with kind of a dusted red cap there that looks more like a classic Ganoderma lingzure, the official reishi species. So thanks for listening today, and we'll talk more later about reishi. Thank you.